The emergency detox center bill is the most important to what we're talking about. It completely changes the way that we view this. Instead of being viewed as an acute situation, an overdose, or when somebody has that window crack open and realizes they need help, it's doing a true idea of treating addiction as a disease, getting people to help, creating staging areas, getting them into true treatment programs to do a full recovery so that people can get help. And, you know, with this idea of doing a one-day warm handoff and hoping that people are going to get better, in my opinion, it's a waste of money, a waste of resources. If we're going to put money into this, we should be doing it the right way. In the city of Wilkes-Barre, just in the past year and a half, there were 237 saves from Narcan in a year and a half. So 237 lives brought back using Narcan. If that's 237 we got to, there's another 237 that we didn't get to. And we need to be doing more. It's all over the streets, 80 to 90%. It was testified by our own DA in Luzerne County, 80 to 90% of crime in Luzerne County is directly related to the disease of drug addiction. Governor Wolf, please call the special session. It's the most important thing. Pennsylvanians are dying every day. This is not a political issue. It's a personal issue. It's time to get something done. And please, Governor, call the special session so we can prioritize this and get some of these bills and some other things moving forward to help people in Pennsylvania.